Hello guys, welcome back to Kirby Triple Deluxe. In this episode we're doing Level 6, Stage 3. Let's get into it. Now, I did have to redo this. I would not think I'd have to redo this level. But I did. And I may have to redo it multiple times, even though I don't remember this part being too hard. But we'll see. This level has a gimmick. It's entirely Hypernova. Which, okay, I'm not complaining. I kinda like Hypernova. It brings up some interesting things. Nothing too special, but... So, pretty much, I wouldn't... Like I said, I probably was going to give you guys two episodes today. But things came up. World Cup. Germany won, if you weren't paying attention. I was so happy Germany won, because that was the team I was rooting for. But yeah, so, and the other reason why this didn't come out earlier is because I was watching, last night, I started watching a Let's Play of Watch Dogs. I really liked the game, and I was like, the game looks really cool from what I saw. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna go get Watch Dogs. It was my birthday just a few weeks ago, why not? Right? I have some money that I'm not using, and the next game I want doesn't come out until September, which is Hyrule Warriors, by the way. So I was like, you know what, why not? Oh, yeah. And I'm really liking it so far. So we've got one of these. So if you didn't see, you have to carry that snowman, right? But there's a gimmick here. Oh my god, come on, come on. Come on, faster, faster. Yes, this part is very stressful. This is what you have to do. You have to carry both heads, leave just a small enough gap. And don't fall off, whatever you're doing. There we go. Bring in the male head as close as you can. And boot right there. Now grab the female one. Bring it over. And if you were successfully able to do that, which last time I was not, yeah, they will reward you for your troubles with the Sunstone. Oh my god. Okay, we got three more. Let's do this. Yeah, this level pretty much uses all the Hypernova things that you've done so far. Now with this one, don't bring it up all the way. Just do it about halfway. Okay? And then on this one, normally you'd only be able to do it halfway. But because you did the other one halfway, you're able to do it full way and burst through the wall. It'll give you a keychain. Plus, if you head down below, let that enemy bite you. Suck him in. Come through. You'll be able to get to a behind the scenes place. And you'll find your rare keychain in there. Close anything. Pretty cool. So, we got a rare keychain, we got two sunstones to collect. So let's continue on. Make this guy have to go to the dentist. Okay, let's get the heck out of here. Okay, slow and steady. Yes. Now you gotta run this thing completely up against the ledge, and now you just suck this in. Yeah, like I said, it uses all of the hypernova gimmicks. And, excluding that hypernova is, in righteousness, a gift itself. Or, gimmick itself. But I'm not complaining. There we go. One more sunstone to collect. Let's continue on. No shortcake. Let's see what else we can find. Now right here, destroy the cannon. But after you've done that, head straight up here. You'll find another cannon. But it has a fake. And you'll find an orange star door, but don't stop yourself from collecting that, because that's always a good chunk of stars. Now come down here and you'll see your third sunstone. To get it, all you gotta do, you gotta burn up this. And now you'll be able to push this truck. Bring this thing over the gap. And pull it into the space. And now you hit that. And there you go. There's the third sunstone. Well, I guess you guys will get more than one video today. Because it's technically midnight. Or, well, it's like a minute away. So you'll get two videos on, I think, Monday it is. Give me something cool to throw this at. Ooh. Then let's continue on. Yep, the last game. Oh, can this be? I think you do have to pull this. And now you pull that. Finally, I get to destroy one of these stupid things. Hey, look, there's our star door. Well, isn't that convenient? And we swallowed it. I don't think that's the first time we swallowed a star door, though. Don't think. Because I know, haven't we swallowed sunstones? Yeah, we've swallowed sunstones before. We just did in this level. I just suck at these cannons. Bean bomb. The creature at the bean bean king. Sweet stuff drawing? Is that? Oh gosh. What's her name? Adeline? Is that her? Right, that one. I don't know. I'm trying to think of Brawl in the Family comics. And, oh, shocker, look what stage 4 is. I'd never guess. But we'll do that in the next episode. Which is also going to be today, because this is getting uploaded at midnight. So I did promise you guys two episodes.